color?
Green and
orange. How about you, ate? What's your favorite color, ate?
Rose and red.
Oh, that's nice.
It's squishy, you can, it's soft and you can...
Hello, mga bata! Ako, uli. Ito, si Lana. May tanong ako. Mabilis ba kayong magalit? Maiksi ba ang inyong pasadya? Naku! Hindi maganda yan! Nakakatsaka yan!
Ang mama na maikli ang pasensya. Tasha, then pacing Tarsier. Adjaway tehido. Nag-iisang anak si Tasha. Ang mama na sanay siyang nakukuha ang anumang gusto niya. Mga unang na nagugustuhan niya. Mga dami na nais niya. Mga pinakabagong aklat at laruan. Tasha the Dashir is an only child. She is used to getting everything she wants. Pillows she loves, clothes she wants, and the newest books and toys. Kapag hindi niya nakukuha ang gusto niya, nakagait siya. Gusto ko yun niya! Kapag maroon siyang di magawa, inis na inis siya. Ang hirap nito. Yeah. Kapag naglalaro siya at natatalo, nagagalit siya. Yeah! Ayoko nang maglaro. When she can't have what she wants, she'll get angry. I want it. Yeah! When she can't do something what she wants to do, she would get angry. This is so hard. Yeah! When she plays and loses a game, she would get angry. Yeah! I don't want to play anymore! Nangingilag ang ibang hayag kapang nasa paligid si Tasha. Natatakot silang bigla na lamang siya magalit. Tabi kayo, kutuma ako. Yeah! Tignan nyo nga, hindi siya pumila. Yeah! Ayoko na dito! All the other animals are worried of Tasha whenever she's around. They are afraid she might explode in anger. Move over. I'm hungry. Yeah! Look at her. She didn't fall in line. Yeah! I don't like it here anymore. Laging pinaaalalahanan si Tasha ng kanyang ina. Anak, kapag naiinis ka, una, huminga ng malalim. Ikalawa, ibilog ang binto na mahaba. Ikatlo, bumilang hanggang lima at kaapat. Mag-isip ng bagay na masaya. Her mother would always remind Tasha, Tasha, my child, when you're angry, 1. Take a deep breath. 2. Curl up your long tail. 3. Count from 1 to 5. And 4. Think of happy thoughts. Sa sumunod na araw, nakaroon ng paligsahan sa klase. Pataasan ng turi gawa sa building blocks. Nagpangkat-pangkat ang mga bata at nagsimula silang gawin ang kanilang turi. Humanda, magsimula! The next day, the class has a fun game. Building the tallest tower with building blocks. The children group themselves and start to build their towers. Ready, start! Mabilis na ipinapatong ni Tasha ang mga piraso. Kaya lang, laging nahuhulog ang mga ito. Nya, nakakainis ito.
Heto na naman tayo.
Huwag, Tasha, para manalo tayo.
At maaalala ni Tasha ang payo ni ina. Sasha quickly places the pieces together. However, they keep on falling. Meow, this is annoying. Here we go again.
Don't, Tasha. We want to win.
Then, Tasha remembers her mother's advice.
Ihinga ako ng malalim. I will take a deep breath. Ibibirot ko ang aking buntot. I will curl up my tail. Isa, dalawa, tatlo, apat, lima. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. At iisipin ko, and I will think of si Mama. Mama! Naung araw na iyon, ay umuwi si Tasha. Masayang masaya! Anak, kumusta ang araw mo?
Ama, nanalo po kami sa pagawa ng tore. Punong gandin pala.
That day, Tasha goes home so very happy.
How's your day, my child?
Mama, we won the building block contest. First prize!
Live happily ever after. Tasha fun facts. A Philippine tarsier can rotate its head 180 degrees in both directions. This is to compensate for the fact that they can't move their eyes. A Philippine tarsier is carnivorous. Its diet consists of bugs, birds, and sometimes even snakes. The Philippine tarsier is nocturnal, meaning that it sleeps during the day and hunts at night.